find the value of cos 15 degree. Okay, so 15 can be written as 15 equal to 45 minus 30. Okay, so 15 degree is equal to 45 degree minus 30 degree. So taking cos on both sides, cos 15 degree equal to cos of 45 degree minus 30 degree. Okay, so cos A minus B equal to cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Okay, cos A minus B equal to cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. For put A equal to 45 degree, A equal to 45 degree, B equal to 30 degree. Okay, put A equal to 40 degree, B equal to 30 degree in this formula. So it becomes cos 45 degree minus 30 degree equal to cos 45 degree into cos 30 degree plus sin 45 degree into sin 30 degree. So that is equal to the value of cos 45 degree is 1 by root 2, cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2, plus sin 45 degree is 1 by root 2, sin 30 degree is 1 by 2. So simplifying this becomes 1 into root 3, root 3, 2 root 2 into root 2 into 2, 2 root 2, plus 1 into 1, 1, root 2 into 2, 2 root 2. So common denominator 2 root 2. So next step is root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 root 2. Okay. Find the value of cos 75 degree. Okay, 75 degree can be written as 45 degree plus 30 degree. 75 equal to 45 degree, 45 plus 30. Okay, so 75 degree is equal to 45 degree plus 30 degree. So taking cos on both sides, cos 75 degree equal to cos 45 degree plus 30 degree. So cos A plus B, cos A plus B equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Okay, cos A plus B is equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. For A we have 45 degree, for B we have 30 degree. Okay, so in this formula put A equal to 45 degree, B equal to 30 degree. So cos 45 degree plus 30 degree equal to cos 45 degree into cos, put A equal to 45 degree, B equal to 30 degree. So it becomes cos 45 degree into cos 30 degree minus sin 45 degree into sin 30 degree. Okay, A is equal to 45 degree, B equal to 30 degree. Okay, so cos 45 degree is 1 by root 2, cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2 minus sin 45 degree is 1 by root 2, sin 30 degree is 1 by 2. So simplifying this becomes 1 into root 3 root 3 divided by 2 root 2, 1 into 1, 1 divided by 2 root 2. Okay, so common denominator 2 root 2. So we can write 2 root 2 as common denominator, and the numerator value will become root 3 minus 1. Okay.